I want to make a broccoli and cheese sandwich, but I need some stronger bread. For the cheese ran through the bread and made it soggy. Before the first bite, the thing was dead. I asked several of my friends to give me advice, until someone eventually said, the broccoli on its own comes with cheese in liquid form. Solid cheese will preserve your bread. I'm now eating a broccoli and cheese sandwich, and I am happy with that. But I wish I knew how to get the bushy part of the broccoli on a sandwich flat.